Bobcats feasting on deer. Right in the backyard. It's feeling a little bit warm, maybe, because its mouth is open. What do you think, Jean? Its mouth was open there.
Well, it could be smelling stuff, too. They open their mouth when they smell.
And we're inside the house. We don't want to be outside with that kitty kitty. Now that pole is there behind the cat. It's bent over, and I think that happened whenever the deer died or whenever the bobcat attacked it. Somehow it got bent over this morning also. It wasn't like that yesterday. It's feasting.